one of the major ingredients or chemicals that's in this injection is Gila venom. And what that is a rare lizard venom that is found in the northeast part of Mexico and southeast part of US desert region.
Okay, okay. Desert lizard, put that right into the Ozempic.